Hello, everyone. I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. If 4 to the power of x1 equals 5, 5 to the power of x2 equals 6, 6 to the power of x3 equals 7, until 127 to the power of x, 124 equals 128. What is the value of the product of x1, x2, until x 124. This is a given. 127 to the power of x, 124 equals 128. We rewrite 127 in terms of 126. 127 equals 126 to the power of x, 123. Again, we rewrite 126 in terms of 125, which is 125 to the power of x, 122. Keep doing this until we reach the base 4. We have this equation. From this equation, we simplify the left-hand side. We have 4 to the power x times x1 times x2 times until times x 124 equals 128. 4 equals 2 to the power of 2. The left hand side is 2 to the power 2 times x1 times x2 times until times x 124. The right hand side is 2 to the power 7, which is 128. Comparing powers from both sides of this equation, we have 2 times x1 times x2 times until times 124 equals 7. Therefore, the product of x1, x2 until x 124 equals 7 over 2. The second method. This is a given condition. 4 to the power of x1 equals 5. Based on the definition of log function, this implies x1 equals log of 5 to the base 4. If we use the change base formula, change the base from 4 to 10, we have log of 5 over log of 4. This log have the base 10. Similarly, if 5 to the power x, 5 to the power of x2 equals 6. We have x2 equals log of 6 over log of 5. Here, the base is 10. We can repeat this procedure for all those given conditions. The last one is x 124 equals log of 128 over log of 127. What is the value of the product of x1, x2 until x 124? We replace x1, x2 until x 124 by these results. Then we have this equation here. Now, you can see this log of 5. Log of 5 can be canceled from both numerator and denominator. Log of 6, canceled out. Log of 7, canceled out. And log of 127, canceled out. The only thing left in the denominator is log of 4. And in the numerator is log of 128. We use the change-based formula again for this ratio. This is log of 128 to the base 4. 128 equals 2 to the power 7. 2 equals 4 to the power of 1 half. Therefore, this equals log of 4 to the power 7 over 2 to the base 4. We can bring 7 halves outside downstairs in front of this log function. Log of 4 to the base 4 equals 1. Therefore, we have the final answer. 7 over 2 is the answer for the product of x1, x2, x3 until x 124. That's all. Thanks for watching and see you next time.